Up above the clouds. Okay, so now we have a vehicle with a knife. We have made a vehicle. So this game comes down to basically exploring everything. And now we're here. That's a thing too. And fall. Need the golden egg. Want the golden egg.
Dad, look! Jesse brought back a girl with...
Ooh, a new recruit. Time for your old man to become Mr. Smooth.
Hey, thanks for saving my life back there. Sorry I said you were part vulture.
I don't think it cares.
I think I need to use a ladder to get up there. This looks like a fountain, but it's... flat.
Much lighter than okay. Yeah. Name's Avella.
My name is Bella. What's yours?
I am Walter.
Walter.
Walter. With an apostrophe. We admire lightness in all things.
Walter.
No extra baggage, no extra letters.
I'm Chit.
Hi, Chit. Super important.
Can you guys help me? I need to get back to Sugar Bunting right away.
You're from Sugar Bunting? So that's why you smell like frosting.
What's the big rush? Stay here and float away.
Or not.
I just escaped the Maiden's Feast, and now Mog Shothra is going to eat the town.
Probably gonna be like, what's Mog Shothra?
Why would you ever run away from something?
Nope. Oh, you have one too?
It was awesome.
Brother Lightbeard was very pleased.
Good luck topping that one, Smell Mound.
Okay.
Well, I just thought maybe we could fight Mog Chakra instead of feeding it.
Oh, that sounds horrible. Why would anyone want to hurt such a noble, endangered creature?
Endangered? Let's see. Gotta learn everything. Everything we can.
I mean, they're always trying to compete with us, but...
Oh, please. Shellmound girls smell like old seaweed.
Okay, what else? How do I get to Shellmound?
How do I get to Shellmound? Follow the stink?
let's see. That is a problem you probably should solve.
Right, Dad? I need to get to Mog Chakra quick.
Good idea. If you sacrifice yourself to Mog Chakra, that might set things right.
He's very picky, though.
And you'd have to compete with the other maidens of Shellmound.
Let's go back to talking about Mareloth.
I knew this magical place would win you over eventually.
This is Mareloth, that's right.
Who's Jesse?
That big blue oligarch you rode in on.
Oh, really?
I guess I owe her a thank you. Actually, take my advice. Stay away.
Why shouldn't I talk to Jessie?
Well, one of her eggs went missing when she was out.
She's totally freaking out.
Yes, I don't think the golden egg substitute we put in her nest is fooling her.
Okay, where did the egg go? Luke speaks, cause leaks. Any idea?
If Gus really did take it, well, he is a little dense, mentally and physically.
He probably fell through the clouds and went splat in the forest.
Can you have a Brother Lightbeard? Can you tell me about what do we want to know? We need to know more information about everything. That would be one reason why.
Oh, yeah. It's a surprise for Mom's birthday.
Your mother, like, knows about this. Birds, right?
Well,
I hope so.
Birds are not exactly model homemakers. Left to their own devices, they'll lay too many eggs, they get too fat, and then, poof, they'll sink right through the clouds.
Don't float, stay afloat.
Okay, how are we floating anyway? That's actually what I want to know.
Volume.
No, son. Try again.
Gee, okay.
Circumference.
Area.
Yeah. It's all about surface area. Pounds per square inch. Well, I'll see you two later.
I have no idea how you got that answer. No freestyling. Okay, birds here.
I think I need to use a ladder to get up.
Okay, that requires the ladder. Let's go talk to random things. Nope.
No? Good birdie.
If you stay still for too long, you will. Okay, so that's interesting.
Looks like I should go that direction for more clouds.
Really? What about this one?
Looks like something's going on down this ladder.
Let's go into cloud shoes. Well, it's gone.
I told you to be careful.
It's okay. It's just my whole livelihood is gone, is all. I'm sunk.
No, you're not.
Sorry.
About what?
About your knife.
Oh, right. My knife.
I should have a knife on me. So what's your name?
Carl.
Carl. Carl.
Hey, can I ask you about those weird guys down there?
My husband and son. What did they do this time?
Are you the one who's here?
I think they're going to hurt somebody with those sticks.
Oh, my husband would never do that. Harmony has rules against fighting here.
Harmony?
Harmony Lightbeard, the supposed guru my husband followed up here. I think he's a nut.
That's a hobby?
Your husband is following a guru?
I don't think that's a hobby.
The whole family up here, so we could study Harmony Lightbeard's philosophy of lightness. It's a midlife crisis thing. I'm just playing along.
Is it? Is it really?
I don't think those guys down there are working as hard as you are.
Oh, I think they are, since I lost my knife.
Is that all of them?
Is that all of them? Well, there's McGee.
McGee?
Somewhere. You know what I mean.
You must be very proud.
Honey, I'm just trying to survive this phase. Honestly, I wish he had just had an affair like most middle-aged men instead of dragging us all up.
Real life talk.
Okay, enough about your family.
Oh, sorry. Was I going on about them again?
Wish he just had an affair.
You can't make hats without a knife.
Hats? I make life-saving cloud shoes here. Or I did, until you came along.
You make shoes out of clouds?
You make shoes out of clouds?
No, shoes that keep you from sinking into clouds. They spread out your weight. Buoyancy is all about them.
Area?
I know this. Area?
Pounds per square inch. Skinny little feet like yours shoot through clouds like chopsticks through whipped cream.
Wait, what?
Do you really eat whipped cream with chopsticks?
Only when I'm feeling sad.
Wait, what?
Why don't you use your teeth?
Shoes made of teeth? That's creepy.
Well, I'll let you get back to your work.
Ah, my work.
Don't we have a knife? We don't have a knife.
Hey, can you make me a pair of cloud shoes?
Well, I can't make anything without my knife.
So we need the knife.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Ah, my work.
Okay, so knife is one thing we need. Let's go to the right first. We'll go right hand first.
Hmm. Maybe this sign is only for birds.
Let's go this way. To the right, to the right.
Hi, I'm McGee.
What's up, McGee?
What's up?
Nothing.
What did you say your name was?
Idea.
Don't you mind?
Don't you mind that your dad took the A out of your name?
Well, yeah, but my dad said, hey, losing an A is better than losing an I.
Your dad's
pretty creepy.
He wasn't before he joined this cult. Oh, whoops, did I say that too loud?
Your dad's in a cult?
Let's just keep questioning her.
Eggs in the high nests.
Oh, because I'm so short, you mean?
No, I...
I'm just messing with you. I have a ladder.
Can I borrow the ladder?
Okay.
Huh, that's awfully small.
Hey, short things can surprise you, okay?
True.
Okay, so we got the ladder.
Hey, is there any way off this cloud?
A cool feather vader that went straight down to the forest below, but Harmony took it out.
Harmony.
Why'd they take out the feather vader?
Harmony decided that nobody had any reason to leave.
Maybe I should just jump.
Maybe I should just jump.
Tried it, no good. Whoops, the birdie guards catch you and bring you back. What you need is a ladder, but it would have to be much taller than mine.
He's serious about this?
He's really serious about this lightness thing, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. People say he only eats feathers.
Ick.
But it's not true.
Good.
He only licks them. Gah.
I'm not sure that's better. I'm really not sure.
Hey, what kind of bird lays those golden eggs?
Oh, those? Those are egg substitutes. We make them for the older senile gulls who forget they don't have eggs.
Why are they made out of gold?
The heaviest stuff we have. We want them to be heavy so the gulls can't carry them off and lose them.
Nice cloud shoes.
Nice cloud shoes.
Duh. My mom made them for me. All the other kids have cool name brand cloud shoes, but I get homemade. Oh, but don't tell her I said that. The shoe thing is all she's got.
And then she loses her sanity.
Leave you alone.
Okay.
Thanks for the ladder. We want the ladder to be here. Can I get the knife?
It's my mom's special ceremonial knife.
Thank you. And now we're going to go this way. I don't know what's over here, but we're going to go this way anyway. What do we get? We have the knife, we have the ladder, okay?
Those don't look like Jesse's. Better leave them alone. You birds want to help me kill Mount Chakra? Are you a friend of Jesse's? Can't get up there.
Nope, fill again. See where it wants us to land. Let's go over here. Let's put the ladder.
Hey, knock it off. Those hooks are an important safety feature. Sheesh, that was rude. Uh-oh, it sinks without the hooks. Jerk bird, this is all your
jerk bird. Jerk bird. Oop, no. Classic jerk bird.
Hi, wanna give me a lift? No?
Okay, let's just skip over to this next scene. Have a knife.
Say, that's some knife. Good balance, nice heft. Ooh, and a blood gutter.
No, that's for the filling. The less I know about the knife's history, the better.
Blood gutter. Got some shoes.
I know, they're big, but you grow into them. Trust me, you hit 40 and you're going to be grateful for a pair of comfortable shoes like that.
We're like 16, maybe. Let's go down. This is a little creepy, I'm not gonna lie.
I hope that's not a real bird. Hi.
Hi.
Hi there.
So, how's the view up there?
I don't know. All I can see is my mother's disappointed face.
Ooh. Oh.
I really like your outfit.
Yeah. That hurts. Did you say something about shoes?
Yeah, why? You need some? Take these. I don't need any. I'm gonna sit here forever.
What are you doing down here?
What are you doing down here?
I'm an offering for the maiden's feast. You can't tell? Jeez, it's worse than I thought.
Kinda shabby.
Looking for a maiden's feast.
Hey, I can't help the way I look.
No, I mean the broken bird cages and feathers.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's because the feast is over.
I was in a maiden's feast, too.
I was in a maiden's feast, too. Just today, in fact.
Really? You didn't get picked either?
Let's make her our friend.
Well, no, I got picked, but I put up a fight and got away.
You... what?
I just figured, why not fight the monster, you know?
Yeah, right. You didn't get picked. That's okay. Pull up a swing and sulk with me, sister.
Let's see. Need help cleaning up?
Cleaning up?
Why bother?
Well, it's just kind of a mess down here.
So am I. That's why I like it.
You are straight depressed.
If the feast is over, what are you doing here?
Rub it in, why don't you? I'm still here because I didn't get picked, okay?
Look on the bright side.
You didn't get eaten by a monster.
I'd rather do that than face my family right now. Who am I kidding? They've probably already jumped off a cloud in shame by now.
Let's go with this.
I think it's time we start fighting that monster.
You're just go
going through that anger phase after not getting picked. That was me yesterday.
Well, I'll leave you alone.
Just like Mark Chathra did. I'm used to it.
You could come with us.
Maybe a nice pair of comfortable shoes would help?
Don't need them. Nowhere to go.
Ah, we tried. Going up. Okay, so we went right. We went down. Let's go this way. To the left down.
Please place your offering into the bowls of enlightenment.
Who are you?
Hi, are you?
You may call me Fathur.
Fathur. His name is Fathur. You seem Harmony. Fathur. Can you answer some questions, Fathur?
What are you guarding here?
I make sure that Brother Lightbeard's time is not wasted. He's a busy man, you know.
Okay.
So you're Mr. Lightbeard's heavy?
Hey, there's no call for personal insults.
Can I go up and see him?
Lightbeard?
All are welcome on Brother Lightbeard's cloud after they make an offering.
What kind of offering? It's like Franbo.
It matters, but the thought behind it.
Huh. Weird.
Do you know where Gus went?
Gus went? He's got an egg I need.
That one is struggling with the concept of lightness. He is yet to give up even a single letter in his name. He's worried people will think his name is
I don't suppose there's a big ladder like this.
I mean, I understand that feeling.
Last time I checked, most ladders go both directions.
Can I just go up the ladder without making an offering?
Brother Lightbeard gives you this
opportunity. Hey, MSP, welcome back.
For your benefit, not his.
I'll let you get.
I like how she's just like, Would it keep your head out of the clouds?
There. Don't you feel lighter already?
We'll go up and see him. All the way to the top. There was a middle bit in there. Hey, you guy.
Oh my. A fresh face rises from below before you ask.
It's like Bob Ross.
Yes, you may live here in Maryland.
Is that Jack Black? Who's voicing that?
Who are you?
I am Harmony Lightbeard, the lifter of clouds.
Please tell me that's Jack Black who's voicing this. It would be perfect if it was. We're just going to immediately just start into this.
What a thing to say.
Did you just lay that?
No, fell out of my pile of... I mean, it must have been... Pay no attention to that.
Pay no attention to that.
Hey, are you done with that golden egg?
That's mine. I might need it someday. I mean, take it away. I need it like a blue jay needs a bowling ball.
Welcome back, Gary.
Actually, I just
if you're still not, still here.
Oh, I understand. You're quite mentally ill, aren't you? Have no fear, you've come to the right place.
This is just like Franbo again.
I really, really want to get off this cloud.
Do you have any idea what would happen if people could just leave Mareloft whenever they felt like it?
Mareloft would become lighter. Everyone would leave?
Would leave?
What? No.
I could go kill Mal Chathra?
What an offensive idea. because I care so much, we have the Whoops of Birdie network to make escape. I mean, unenlightenment.
You just want to capture people here, don't you?
Why do you have laces and a big bow on your cloud?
Oh, why, you see, I exude such a powerful aura of lightness, it's made these clouds hyperbuoyant. If I didn't lash them together, they'd fly away into the heavens.
Okay, Carrie. You can lurk for as long as you want.
Why are you up here so high?
I'm exactly as high up from Mariloft as Mariloft is from the forest below. To show that we're all equals.
I don't get it.
It'll start to make sense after a few weeks of meditation, my child.
Where'd the egg go?
Losing objects is a natural step in the path to enlightenment. It's part of who we are in Mariloft.
That's not an answer. That's not an answer.
Thanks for the help. See you later.
Be light, child.
Let's get down from here very quickly.
Or for there.
Ow.
Better let him sleep.
Okay, get the golden egg.
Man, this thing is heavy. Better stick to the paths while I'm carrying this. Right. Turns out I am grateful for these shoes.
Okay, yep. We need to combine objects, okay. You're drained after Mrs. Peace stream? Yeah, I mean, gotta fall asleep at some point.
Hey,
two.
My golden egg. Not fair. I stole it first.
Love Miss P and her stream. Stop stealing my golden egg.
Not fair. I stole it first.
There we go. Run there. Oh, that's right, because the other end of it we can't get past without almost dying. See if Kevin likes us. Or Jesse. Let's see if Jesse likes us. What, well, Kevin, because of
sorry, just passing through.
Up. That's the movie. Up.
Man, that sign really did not do this thing justice.
Oh yeah, you just fall. You just straight up fall. Hi there. And oh no, we didn't get it.
Would you mind dropping me off at the arcade?
At the arcade, really? We need to be here and we need to do the thing with the shoes. We need to be over slightly. Yeah, Miss P is hilarious. Wait, no, I can do right here. There we go. Get it now. Go around the tree this way. Let's see what's on this side.
It's empty. It's empty.
Go back, actually, and put the egg in. No.
I don't want to do anything with this except get it back to Jeff. This big old heavy egg won't do any good there.
Let's go back inside. See what's on the inside.
Give me some fruit.
Okay. Good. Went through there. If we fall through this hole, what happens then? Nope. Right now we have let me go to here. At the beginning of the game, we were told, "Oh, there's this great festival, and you're going to take part in it, and you're going to be eaten by this great and powerful beast, and it's a great honor to have it done to you." And then you get to that point, and the beast is supposed to eat you, and you escape from it, and you're like, "Maybe we should fight it." And then when you escape, you come to this place, and now we're looking for a way back down to home, because us escaping probably doomed our entire family back home. Okay, skip to that section. Hi, Kevin. Or, not Kevin.
Hey, girl. Hey, settle down.
We found her egg. There we go. Jesse. Jesse's the bird's name.
Now, let me explain. I didn't take... Oh, hey, you're welcome. Wasn't anything, really.
And so there's a second story that's actually going on. Oh, there we go. There's a second story that's going on at the same time that this story would be going on with this guy over here named Shay, and we'll play that after we're done with this half. This game is split into two parts. It's actually split into four parts, technically. There's Act 1 and Act 2. And then there's the Vela side of that. And then there's the Shay side of that. This is Vela. And we have Shay over here, who's out in outer space, or something akin to it.